That if I tell you to do that, that God in some way will make up the difference. I believe He'll make it up in your life, but if you take it from what you would give to us, He'll also make it up for us. So I just tell you in faith this morning, if you think you can't make a difference in the life of a child because you just can't afford it, then take it out of what you would give to Crossroads and sponsor a child. Because I believe God will honor that in your life, and I believe He will honor it in the life of our church. We take big chances, and we're not afraid. That's what faith is about. Faith is about moving forward in spite of the things you don't understand, in spite of the questions that you have. So God, this morning, we bow our heads. God, we worship. We worship through giving. And God, this morning, we give to this church knowing that You will do exceedingly abundantly, more than we could ever ask or think. God, this morning as we leave this service, we'll visit the table and we'll sponsor children from around the world. And although we may never see those children in this life, we believe that one day that those children will meet us in eternity and they will thank us for the difference that we made. That's what it means to be rich. That's what it means to be rich in good works. So this morning, God, we press on. We love You and we thank You as we ask this prayer in Jesus' name.
My eyes up, my help comes from